Puglia, or Apulia for English speakers, is maybe the most characteristic Italian region. The name Apulia comes from the Latin word Apulia, that means the land without rain. It's the peninsula inside the peninsula, where the wine production is present from the ancient time. It's the heritage made of tradition and wine culture that goes back to the Roman times. It is the land that gives the extraordinary wines, different one of each other by territory and the climate characteristics. There are different areas divided in seven zones that are identified according to their wines with different structure and intense perfumes. The great winemaking production that goes back to the ancient Greek times is characterized by the production of the king of Apulia, Il Primitivo di Manduria. The first Apulian wine that got DOCG recognition. The Primitivo wine is the greatest expression of Apulian wine production. The last 2 years it was chosen by the wine experts as the best Italian wine. Intensive ruby-red color, full-bodied and frank aromas that recalls ripe cherries and prunes, velvety texture that becomes no more intense as time passes, but never too much alcoholic. We cannot forget the rosé wines obtained from the Primitivo vine variety. With vivid and brilliant cherry red color, intense and persistent perfumes, soft and persistent in mouth.